back at it again with No More Heroes. I am not using the Joy-Con. I like being able to control where I'm walking. Thank you very much.
Marvelous.
That is in my ear. Let me know how the audio is. Make sure we're good. We're clean. We should be alright. Don't mind me just taking a shit. Shitting's pretty good. Is it quiet or just you? What's quiet? Me or the game? Because I haven't changed anything from yesterday. Probably just you. Okay. Well, you know. Let me know if you think it's something that I can edit. Clean. We're in there.
Why you come here? Thought Rito man?
God, this guy just fucking talking about the handwork god or whatever? Fill up cars with gas, you got it.
Chubble Charlie, to stop Friday at this time.
Come on now. Yeah! Stylish as hell. The driving is really janky though, so I'm glad they never brought it back in 2. Alright, come on, get off. There we go. Why'd you tell me to get working twice? I also can turn my vehicle 90 degrees on a dime. Press the B button to pump gas in the car. Be sure to fill her up just the right amount.
Three, two, okay.
Yes, sweet.
Yes.
This is
yes.
Absolutely riveting.
Yes.
Sorry, I don't know what it is. I'm like cough city right now.
Sweet.
A cab.
Yes. Sweet.
A cab.
Sweet.
That's a good point. He's just putting it into the car door. A cab.
Sweet.
Oh my god, what is this car?
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
The car had drift. Oh, he's not even putting it in the door. It's in the window.
Yes. Yes.
A cab. He's giving them a drink. Bro, that was like the passenger seat. What are you doing? I was in the middle of filling a car! Why did it go away? Hell yeah! I did good for letting a lot of them go away. Yeah, 48k for... No. It's 48 pounds, so the conversion rate is different. Spelled like this. So that's 48 LBs. 48,000 LBs that I made. Okay, Gabe.
Travis.
Oh, Traumas. Alright, hang on. A 100 enemies. Mission ends when all targets are dead. I get 90 for it. Go on a battle killing spree in the stadium. I get 5,500 per kill. Kill all enemies in a time limit. Dark side mode will be activated. Mission ends when time runs out. 3k per kill. Funny. I'll go with the 90. That sounds fine. Sorry, I had to.
May you find your paper card?
I don't know what she's saying, and I'm sorry. Her truer path? Murder, yay. That's this whole game in a nutshell. Search the target point. Check the map. Okay. You tell me that every time. I feel like I'm halfway through the game. I should know this stuff by now. Alright, you gotta fucking skedaddle, dude. Should start.
3, 2, 1.
I've murdered so many people. I hope you like the color red, because that's all I can see right now. Like screaming and spleens, that's all you're gonna hear. That was brutal. That was just a lot of fucking dudes. Hell yeah, let's go. What a pa- ah! My spleen! So many spleens got destroyed. Yo, I already got the fucking thing for the next event. Let's go. Why is the bike so chonking? I don't know. Oops. It's probably fine. Just gotta run over the ATM here. Stick my wad of money in the screen. Go to the motel. I'll come get my bike later. It's fine. Oh yeah, I can call a guy to bring it to me though. Only the first game.
We're all friends, but shit like this won't fly.
Yeah, thanks, dude. What's funny is that's the guy who owns the video store that Travis owes like hundreds of dollars of late fees to.
Travis, hello? I am at the beach. Are you coming? Not like I am waiting for you or anything.
Alright, sorry about that. Alright, let's take a shit. Alright, and then let's play with the kitty a little bit.
Hey girl.
That guy's fine. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. He's fine. Sometimes you just get, you gotta do what you gotta do. You know what I mean? I'm an assassin. It's part of my job. That's fair.
Holy summers.
Still just a bite.
Oh no, lady with pipe.
Rub some oil on me, will you?
Me? You serious?
What? Is there a problem?
No. Thought you'd never ask.
Your next opponent is here on this beach.
Ah, just up ahead. So I'm supposed to fight on the beach.
That is one of the conditions. Why?
Oh, hello, Roman.
For
thanks
you
for
to
coming.
Figure out. Mm, feels good. What other hidden
you picked
you
a great time
Travis?
To join in.
Huh?
Go any higher, and I will kill you myself.
Damn.
Not
roasted.
Until you become number one. We have a deal, remember? So hurry up and go get him.
Yes, Your Highness.
Travis is a complete trash. Oh my god! What is this? Yep.
What a pain!
Do Alright. It's like military gun guys are messing with me. Oh my god, why is the dude schmoving? Giant sword. I'm a fucking Smash character. Let's go. Oh no, what is this? Okay, only the center of the game gets destroyed.
Hey, he's over here!
A minefield? I don't feel a hundo being here. What? But they walked in the exact same spot I did. Oh? They're special.
You're a
Lots of jokes. Killing lots of jokes. Killing it, you're funny, Rob. Thank you. Oh my god! Imagine that was the last thing you heard before dying.
What a pain! What a pain!
Oh, okay. Alright, you gotta chill out, my dude. Gotta go bye-bye.
You're a joke.
You know what they say. You're a joke! Oh, well. Yep, and then... Yeah, that's not how it works at all. I did not just do that. You're fucking gone. Oh my god. Bullets like a champ. Oh, guess I can't walk on that side. Alright, y'all gotta fucking... Strawberry on the shortcake! And it's dope. Well, hello, guys.
Hey, he's over here! You're a joke! You're a joke!
Oh my god, why are there so many mines? I fucking hate this game. God damn it. Yep, you're invincible when you do that.
You're a
Oh my god, these fucking...
What a pain! You're a joke.
Not dealing with your bullshit. Get absolutely wrecked. Oh, this is the end of it.
Travis, hello? The secret beach is up ahead. Then it's ranking match time. Win, and you'll be number 6. Lose, and your new home will be in the flaming tombs of hell. Everything okay? How's that sharp pain in your neck? Bladder in a bind? Have you trimmed your nose hairs? When you're ready, step inside. You know, you've been quite cocky lately. Well, more than the usual dose of self-assuredness. You think that being ranked 7th means you're hot shit, don't you? And you're just raring to go. You've gone from dumb to dumber. Watching your meteoric rise of stupidity is truly painful to observe. That careless attitude of yours will be your undoing. And with that, I am 500% certain you will die this time. But
oh,
trust
no.
your force.
My force.
And head for the Garden of Madness.
See, this is the unfortunate thing about sequels, is that we know he lives through all this because he's in the second game, obviously.
Yes. Sweet.
Just gonna pick up this luchador mask, don't mind me. See, that's the thing. I don't like use the wrestling moves much, if ever. Like, I just feel like it's way more efficient to dodge and spam sword attacks.
Yes.
Oh, his twin brother, Bravis. I know, wait, oh that's right, he has an actual twin brother, I remember that. What was his name? Like, Henry Chillout? Or something like that? I don't remember the name. It was Henry something, right? Henry Cooldown. Okay. Chillout's better. Oh! Now I can't.
Do you like fighting?
Yep.
Do you like killing?
Live for it.
Do you like fear?
Can't say. Never felt it.
Oh, shit.
Do you accept death?
Death? Never crossed my mind.
Death is the only truth. You are still a mere bud.
That's not a good thing, you know. Seeking meaning in everything. Especially killing. That's a bad habit among smart little girls these days.
Come closer and you will understand everything.
I'm ready. Anywhere, anytime.
Just your ordinary assassin. A disappointment.
Are you in the mood yet? Normal assassins don't shoot the shit like this. They see their target and kill them.
Ah!
Let's see you get out of this predicament.
No problem. You'll see.
Uh-huh.
Oh no! What the fuck?
A bud that will never blossom.
He just
a sad truth.
He just fell in a hole and died.
Seven.
Oh crap!
How is he alive? Through four grenade blasts.
Crap. I like your style. Maybe I can steal a kiss before I steal your life.
Gross.
We'll see about that.
Oh. All right, dodge. Okay, you cannot dodge that. God! God damn it! No! You ran over it yourself! That's so not fair! Thought I hit the right stick. Oh well. Bam! Oh, come on! Get out of the hole! Okay. I'm gonna lose my shit. This is unbelievably annoying. God damn it! No! Get me out! Oh my god. What? Alright, the game kind of gave me a gimme on that one. Oh, what? How do I grab twice and miss both times? No. me health. Come on. That's not a lot, but I can work with it. That's fine. That. Get wrecked, bomb lady. Yeah, sit in the water. Unfair ass.
What is this?
It's a sword. Let's go. We got her.
This is not mercy. You can't kill a woman.
Oh shit?
Pathetic. If you can't kill a woman, you are less than a thug. You will never make it to the top. That's okay. I seem to have a thing for stupid, pathetic men like you. I can accept defeat if it comes from your hand. I will let you in on a secret. Assassins must die when they lose. Open your eyes and never look back. Promise, never forget me.
Huh?
Thank you. The moment you hesitated, I felt your embrace.
Hold up!
Academics like to fantasize too, you know.
Wait! Number six! No!
What the f- Oh my god!
Number six. I never meant to shame you.
I was,
Not a very smooth victory, Zed Travis. But a win is a win. That's all that matters.
I hate to award you this,
but you are now sixth in rank.
What was her name?
That is not important anymore.
You're right, but I owe her at least that.
Holly Summers, born in...
No, just her name.
U.S. military secret. Dr. Naomi. Is that a Metal Gear reference? I can't play this game now. Too sad. Oh my god, I kicked the shit out of that box.
Forgive me, Holly. I was late in saying this. But I love your soul. Rest in peace.
I love these little bits. They're so cute. That was a really quick one, surprisingly. Like, we've only been streaming for 40 minutes and I already got one, you know? Hmm. There we go.
Hey, this is Diane from Beefhead Videos.
Oh no.
You're late returning one of our videos. It's called, Coffee and Milk. Please return it ASAP. Have a nice day.
Mr. Touchdown, please wire the money as soon as possible. Please hurry, or something unfortunate may happen. In addition, the registration for the 6th UAA rank is complete. We look forward to hearing from you.
All right, 350. Let's go. God, coffee and MILF. That's awful. Actually, is there a... Can I get stronger now? Move. Hey, he's fine. Hey, perfect. It's exactly where I needed to land.
Oh, yeah, that.
Training. All right, come on. Increase strength. Oh, is this the A mashing? Oh boy. Okay. This sucks. This really is a test of strength. Oh, fuck. My arm. Whew. Strength increased. Oh, my poor arm. Okay, the squats I can do. That's easy. Oh, shit. It's the No More Heroes theme. Let's go.
I wait for you.
Don't wait for shit. I'm waiting for you. Give me more shit. I want a million more strength. I wait for poo. Hang on. Where? I have the part-time job I can do, so I'll go there, I guess. She's fine. Don't worry about her. She's fine. A little bike accident never hurt anybody. They're fine.
Why you come here, Third Raider Man?
Third Raider Man? Clean up mines buried. No! I don't want to deal with the mines anymore, please. Oh, 2K per. Oh my god. A bonus will be paid because of how dangerous it is. Bro! I'm literally going to be picking up my made a clip. What did I do? You could. She's fine. She's fine. She's fine. I don't see the big deal. You can't prove she's not fine, so I'll just choose to believe that she's fine. Why is it always you? Why are you here? How'd you get here? I don't care. I'm sorry. I don't. That's M for Mario? What? Okay, so listen to your metal detector to locate him, then use the beam katana to destroy mines. Okay? Don't. How do I. How do I? Oh, okay, now I understand. Oh, what? Why was there two back to back? Song's too hype for minesweeping. Nothing's too hype for minesweeping. This is probably like my least favorite minigame so far. It's just so like, just kind of walking, not really doing a lot, you know. Also, the font on the top left, is that Smash 64 font? Like, it looks really similar, you know what I mean? Or like Bowser's Fury, like pre-alpha logo. Oh no, I hate the fucking button mashing. You can get that fucking out of here.
Four,
Ah, damn. Oh, well. I still did alright. Yeah? There we go. Yeah, I got a goal. Where's my bonus? Alright. Hey, where's my fucking bonus, chief? I didn't get no fucking bonus. I got 2k per mine, but where's that bonus I saw?
Hello, Travis.
You know what she sounds like? She sounds like one of the captains from Pikmin 3. Hey, Bill, Bill, chill, you know. Time and a half touchdown. Kill as many as you can within the time limit. 3k per kill. Okay. You know what? This one I'll go for. Oh, no. That's the baseball one. I can't do the baseball one. I'm bad at it. Mission ends when time runs out. Okay.
May you find your Cooper card?
Totally fine. No problem. She's fine. He's fine. My spleen, how about your entire body? By the way, every direction makes you turn forward or walk forward. Oh my god! Why am I doing all this flippy shit? Yeah, their spleen is not feeling well right now. Alright, Charles. Alright, work over. I don't know where all these guys came from or why more showed up with what I was doing, but yo, 54k, that's pretty good. Yeah, I don't think that's anywhere near enough though. All right, hang on, let me just You know what? Actually, yes, I will do a part-time job. Cause I'm gonna do the grass mowing one. That one gets you a pretty penny.
Why you come here, Sadrito man?
Oh my god, don't talk to me right now. Hang on. No, that's only 30k. This one. Yeah, that's a good one.
This joke is for you, don't forget.
This job is for you, don't forget. Have I ever watched Wallace and Gromit? I have not. I mean, I know, well, not entirely true. When it was new, I think I saw the Were-Rabbit movie, or whatever that one was. Jeez. Gurch. Yeah. Yeah, that's the only Wallace and Gromit thing I've ever watched. I don't... Fine. Oh, he's fine. All right, let's pick up some trash. Come on, just trash. Huh. Huh. This dude is everywhere. Huh.
Huh. Easy.
Yo, this new Jimmy Robo looks sick!
Easy.
So how are people feeling on the price of Skyward Sword? Cause like, $60 is a lot of money. Like, games already make a shit ton of money being $60, if you didn't know. But like, for me personally, it's really hard to justify that. Oh, wow, that can is wiggling. Okay.
Easy.
Cause I'm just not 100 on the price, you know? Like,
easy.
I'd rather spend 60 on something newer instead of something that came out 10 years ago. I mean, even 50, cause at that point, well, okay, if you would prefer, like, I get it. Lower is lower, so I can understand that. But at that point, that's splitting hairs for me, because $10 is what, a combo meal at McDonald's or something? I would say at least 40 or 50 or 30. But obviously Nintendo would never do that because they can get away with 60. People are gonna buy it no matter what. Skyward Sword's one of the worst selling 3D Zelda games, so they're gonna sell it for 60 whether people like it or not, and it'll sell well because it's on Switch, you know. Regardless of the actual quality of the game itself. Which, that's all opinion. I couldn't play it, so I can't really speak for the full game itself, right? Oh my god, there's so much trash! Why is this place so dirty? I don't know, I just don't feel like full 60 is really... Like, for button controls, I wouldn't pay $60. Yeah, I guess I can see that. I just don't think full 60 is justified. And what upsets me is that, like, there's the possibility that Nintendo picks up on Sony's whole thing of charging 70 for games at launch, which is Which is just, I really hope they don't pick up that trend, because that would really upset me. Forty-seven trashes. Let's go. You don't think they would get away with it? Alright. Where's my bike? There you are. Come on, baby. Come on, pretty. Okay. I was holding A that whole time. So that was weird. It wouldn't let me crash. Alright. Oh, yo, a rave?
Travis?
Let me guess. You're out shopping.
I could see that.
Now on vacation.
Ooh, and these are amazing. Almost as amazing as me. A hardworking girl never forgets the others, even on vacation.
Hey, I don't want to interrupt your fiesta. Who's next?
What? Huh?
Yo, what's the problem? Something wrong? Hello?
Huh? I'm getting a bad connection. Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
Great.
Alright. She's having a hell of a time. True. The star bounce. Has it ever bounced before? The little loading icon? I'm sorry. Wait, what was the blood splatter for? I need to know. Oh no, there's a lot of blood splatters. Why are there blood splatters? Don't ask questions. She's fine! He's fine. She's fine. He's fine. What do you mean? Yeah, I said he's fine. See? I didn't even touch him. Oh. She is not fine. Oh, my favorite YouTuber. Let's shake. Yo, hang on. What?
Shut.
Pokemon gym leader looks sick. Where are you running? Oh.
Yes.
Wait, why do they look like stormtroopers or like Darth Vader? Alright, baby, come on. I am not walking down this hallway for fucking 20 years. Come on now. Am I able to play the SNES games? What do you mean? Trying to charge up my fucking sword. No, fuck you. I don't want to fight you. Ah, fuck you both. Yeah, I do. Why do you need to know if I'm able to play SNES games?
Yes.
You want me to actually play Mario is Missing? Like on stream? And you redeemed the request a game. I redeemed my points. pretty pwee. Alright. I suppose I can do that. I can do that. I guess my next game is Mario is fucking missing. Yay! Why Mario is missing? Why is that like the game?
I miss you, let's go!
And my first game, what was your first game? Let me know what your first game was, and let me pick between the two. I'll let you have one. Like,
he's over here. Are you messing with me?
Project Zoo? Oh, Wallace and Gromit Project Zoo. Why don't you want to redeem that one? Is this meant to be like a joke? Is this hallway supposed to be a joke? I'm not familiar with all of them. Oh, but I'm familiar with fucking Mario.
Are you messing with me? Are you messing with me?
I mean, I am familiar with Mario, but that's beside the point. Yeah! Oh my god, I'm beating this dude's ass! Oh my god, can that get a clip? That was fucking hilarious! I just spanked that dude! Hang on, I have to... That was fucking great. I just decided, you know what? This dude dies. Now. No choice. This whole thing has been one hallway. That's hilarious.
Travis, hello? Continue forward and you will enter your next ranked match. The fifth rank awaits you if you win, and only eternal damnation awaits if you lose. How are you feeling? No irritable rashes? Hit the gym lately? Taken care of the blackheads on your nose? Might I recommend a good hygiene set? When you're ready, step inside. Now, don't tense up too much on this one. You've been slacking up a bit. You must maintain a steady tempo. Really? You know what I mean, right? I am so sorry to say this, but I am 1,800% positive that you will die here.
Why do you keep increasing it?
And head for the Garden of Madness.
Why is it every time you're like, oh, it's 100, 500, 1800?
Yes.
Made the clip of the dude getting bop. Let's go.
Yes.
That dude just had no choice. He I got behind him and just spanked him. Like... That was like, what, 40-something hits in a row where I'm just like, na-na-na-na-na-na-na, and he's like, well, I choose death. Either I choose death, or I choose nothing. Alright, come on. What is this? Why is it like a white void? What is this? Yes, I'll do Mario is missing. What is this?
At last, Doctor, it's time. Wake up!
What the? I don't remember this dude at all.
Oh, yeah. You look good, Undulation. Your rumbling is excellent. I think I'm going to lose the bowel control.
What?
You the fifth-ranked guy?
Yeah. I've been waiting for you.
You certainly sound like you're up for a fight.
I'm ready whenever you are.
All right, then. Here I come.
I can't believe I have to fight Mother Brain.
Charging ignition. Activating main engine.
Activating sub engine.
Check.
Cycle ratio 15%.
Cluster generator active.
Calculating coordinates.
Thermal protection on.
Cycle ratio 25%.
Anti-shock balancer open.
Calculation complete. Beam detection system normal. Target acquisition 98%.
Main panel open.
Cycle ratio 55%.
What is this? Yeah, exactly. Is that... was that a virtual boy? He died! Oh. Oh, he's like super dead. Yeah, he's a crater now. he's not gonna walk away from this.
Travis touchdown, is it not?
Son of a bitch! Fucking Snatcher! I had him!
Dance with me, Travis.
A katana. This is getting interesting. What do you go by?
Henry.
Henry.
Your instincts serve you well. I
don't know who you are or what you want, Sir Henry. Where are your manners?
What?
That was my kill, you naughty boy.
What? Why is he Irish?
Get it over with. And don't hate me if I play a tad dirty.
Fine by me.
After you.
I guess I couldn't tell that Henry had a... Wait, I got the thing? I still got the money for... I didn't realize Henry was Irish, I guess.
Stop right there! The fight is over!
It didn't even start.
Travis, you are now ranked fifth.
But we haven't even... We're just getting started!
Perhaps you've forgotten, these fights are an official game. If your opponent dies for whatever reason, according to the rules of conduct, it is your win.
Okay.
That's fucked up! That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard! This guy's mine, and you just want me to let him go, bitch?
Oh my...
Rules are rules. You can't have what you can't have.
Whatever. But this dude says he wants to fight, and ain't nobody gonna stop him. This ass clown right here is...
Who?
Hey! He's gone! Mr. Sir Henry motherfucker, he just jetted. What a pussy.
Oh my god. Chill.
For your next match.
Who the hell was that guy?
I mean, it's free real estate. I guess like that's the meme, right? His voice actor, if you want to know his name, is Robin Atkin Dowse. He voices a character in Metal Gear. I want to say... not Colonel. Oh, God. Who am I thinking of? Oh, Oh my god, I can't remember the dude's name. He was in Metal Gear Solid 5. He had slick back blonde hair and glasses. He was missing an arm in 5. What was his fucking name? What's the character's name? Robin Atkin Dowse? I spelled his name wrong. Like, really wrong. Oh, it's Downs. Gotch. Garch. Gertch. Gertrude. Hang on, I'm looking. I'm sorry, I have to know. I will find it. Where are you? I know who you voice, and it's gonna make me so mad when I remember what your fucking character was. This is the worst. I can't find it anywhere. Yes, I know you voice fucking... fucking Kaz Miller. God. I knew it. Kaz. Fucking Kaz. God. Fucking damn it. All right. I'm so mad I forgot who it was. Because I know the character. Like, I'm a fucking Metal Gear fan. I know who it is. I couldn't remember the name, and I'm pissed. Just... tell me he has some porn.
Hi, this is Diane from Beefhead Videos.
Just say something
to let you
awful.
Know you're overdue on returning one of our videos. It's titled Air Force One: The First Lady Returns to the Mile High Club.
What?
Down. Your UAA registration is complete. As of today, you are officially the 5th ranked assassin in the United States. Nice work. You are on the fast track to the top. Keep it up, and good luck.
Good luck. Oh, nice. What's the cat doing there? The cat is, like, attached to the ceiling fan. Is it okay? Oh, okay. Oh no, its toy got stuck in the fit. No, but the cat was attached to it. The cat was swinging around. If the cat dies, I riot. Well, as a non-spoiler, I think the cat returns it too. So, you should be good. If the cat dies in 2, I riot. I think the cat's fine. I don't think the cat dies. You can hold me to it, though. If the cat dies, I will give you $20. Too bad I'm never gonna stream No More Heroes 2. If the cat dies and Travis strikes again, I riot. I'm in the car. Oh, I'm in the wheel. Okay, hang on. Let me just, yep. Fine. Fine. Hey, there we go, right on the circle. Let's go.
Cosmer, I have not mastered the secret of first class yet.
Erase graffiti from the wall. Please don't tell me I have to shake. Please don't tell me I have to shake. I don't want to shake. I just really don't. I'll do anything besides shake a fucking controller right now. Yep. Same thing every time, yep. She's fine. See? She's fine. Oh my god, he's the strongest man alive! He's totally fine! Not gonna tell me how to do that. How do I? Oh, it's okay. All right. There's no way I have to run around. I'm so sorry about all the coughing. Driving me fucking bonkers right now. Oh my god. There is no way this is what I have to do. I probably have to drive, right? But I probably fucked up or something. I was probably supposed to have the bike with me. Oh well. Kinda nice that I can just rotate both sticks at the same time and it works. Hitting A, come on, let's go. Maybe I was just supposed to run around for this. Huh. Cause I feel like, you know, I shouldn't have this many cleaned up, but, you know, I only got 3 left. I feel like that's pretty good, you know? Shit! Cassidy, I saw that tweet. It's that's what we call an option select, where your point got dismissed, and so you just resorted to, well, fuck you, yours doesn't matter. Okay, well, great conversation. Glad we could talk. I saw the tweet. Yeah, that's what a fucking take. Why'd you even post your take if okay, so people disagree with your take, and then you retweet it being like, well, it didn't matter. And why'd you even bring it up? If you were just gonna option select us, why even fucking bother? New assassination mission. Let's go, baby. I don't want to rant about Twitter, who's posting what. Like, it.
Hello, Travis.
Hello, Travis. I'm going to be in Pikmin 4. Kill as many as I can in the time limit. Fine. I'll take it. I'm probably gonna get one. It probably puts me in one. My truer path? I don't know what you're saying. It's probably gonna put me in one of those like minefield sections, and I'm just gonna be like, "Well, this sucks." I'm just gonna every 3 seconds. God damn it! And she's fine. Look, she was fine. That was definitely her running away and not someone else. It just so happened to look like her. He's fine. No one's allowed to be mad. They're fine. Fine. They're all fine. Go. Alright. And we're here. Mission start. 3, 2, 1. Oh no, I forgot they have fucking guns. No, you're not getting away. Fuck you. If you have a fucking gun, I hate you. Oh my god! I always forget you can like stab them when they fall on the ground.
You're a joke!
Get out of here! guy. He was about to unload on me. 57k ain't bad, though. And that was only a silver. Let's go. How much do I need again? He was about to unload on me. Don't clip. Don't clip. No clip allowed. He's fine. Oh, hang on a sec. I gotta grab something real quick. Okay, so my chair, this chair sucks sometimes. So when I sit too long, it like starts to hurt a lot. So I have to like put my hoodie on the chair itself to like cushion it more. That's probably not a good thing like to have a problem with, but it is what it is.
Customer, I have not mastered secret of first class yet.
Cassidy, you can't be retweeting Rosalina artwork, because I get distracted. Alright. You know what? Let's do the graffiti again. That worked out pretty well, right?
This job is for you. Don't forget.
This job is for you. Don't forget. Don't tweet and stream. I'll do what I want. Follow me on Twitter for all the memes, all the art, all the opinions. They're fine. I definitely didn't sideswipe them with my fucking tire. Dude's insane! He said, I ain't moving for shit. Alright, the bike is here this time. I wonder if I could actually use it. Nope, the bike is gone. Just, walking around Los or Santo Destroya. It's, it was pretty cool that they HD'd this game and, like, added button controls and stuff. And it was only, what, like, $20? That was pretty cool of them. Because the original game was, like, 50, right? And then the sequel was also only, like, $20 for an HD port. And that's never been on HD consoles, you know? So, like, it was... That was, like, a really cool reveal when they were like, oh, the brand new one, which is going to be a full game, is 60, right? Because we're making a brand new game. And then it's like, oh, but if you didn't play the originals or you like, missed out because not everyone bought it, well, we made them look a little nicer, play a little better, and they're, you know, on the Switch, right? So that was pretty rad. I'm glad they did this. Because I finally get to replay No More Heroes without playing, you know, like an emulated version that isn't that good or something like that. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. I'm glad it's here, you know? And it's like, I guess one could say, like, oh, for No More Heroes, like, they kind of need to not charge as much because, like, oh, it might be, you know, it's obscure, not every, you know, they need to justify it because not everyone bought it, blah, blah, blah. But I don't know. I feel like that's only the more reason that you would charge more for a game like this, so you could make your money back on it, right? To like, to increase as much profit as you get from the small amount of people that are probably going to buy this, right? Because the only people who are buying No More Heroes are people like me. Like Cassidy, you didn't buy No More Heroes. Like, not to say you aren't interested in No More Heroes, but you know, like, if you were interested in No More Heroes, like, you have, like, a good price point, you know? So, I'm glad they didn't, you know, do anything that could be considered, harmful or, you know, not consumer-friendly, such as charging full price for a game that's been out for over 10 years. You know what I mean? Like, granted, it's no 2011 game, you know, like, that's exactly 10 years, and that's the point where you can be, okay, this is $60, like, you know? I don't know, it's just kind of cool I got both games for $40, you know? He's fine. I'm fine. What the fuck? You're telling me that shitty little bus sign got me? Alright, hang on. Oh, I am. Oh, okay, there we go. Yeah, he's fine. Fine. Bus. The bus sign was like, actually. Yo, that garbage game. That was some. That was some clean ass money right there, you know. They're fine. She's fine. fine. All fine. Are you invincible? Oh, well, never find out, because I hit the wall instead of you. This dude gets around. All right.
3, 2, 1. Huh.
Easy.
I can't, I still can't stand these fucking sound effects. Santa Destroy's gotta work on their fucking garbage problem in this area.
Easy.
Oh, Nintendo hasn't even tweeted the anniversary today? That's weird. Better count that last fucking wrapper. That crunch bar was in there. 52,000 pounds. Let's go. Oh my god, I still don't have enough. Oh my god. Alright, gotta fucking... She's fine. He's fine.
Travis.
Hello, Travis. each one was good, but they had guns, and I don't like the gun thing. This one was actually... this one paid out well, right? It was the one where I walk around, like, all stiff-looking in, like, black and white, right? Hang on. I have to do something first. An artist just put up a commission form and I gotta fill that out. Need to put together a quick reference sheet. Hey, I'll do an AMA. Ask me questions. Get me quetchies. Excited for Mario's missing? I don't know if I would say I'm excited for Mario is missing, but you know, Mario's missing is cool. You know, it's a game that you can play on a console. I guess definitely is a game. See, but what I'm wondering, though, is how would I make that, like, fun to watch? Because just, like, walking around and doing American trivia isn't really, like, fun, you know? Like... be glad I didn't ask for the... oh, God, the PC port? Nah, I'm good. I'm good, homie. Plus, I don't even know how I would run the PC version. Because I don't... know if I have the ability to run that, you know? Or I could probably figure it out if I wanted to, or someone probably did like some like obscure like, oh, this is the unofficial PC port of the game or something. We can figure out another. No. I'll play it. Like I'm not saying no to playing it. It's just it'll be interesting to figure out how to make it more fun, you know? Like, that's all I'm saying. Tacos or burritos? I'm a bit more of a burrito kind of person. I don't know. I like the form factor a bit more, if that makes sense. burgers or pizza. I mean, those are so different, though. Probably pizza, though. Like, 9 times out of 10, I'd probably choose pizza over a burger. It would depend on my mood, though. ACAB. Okay, sorry about that. I had to fill out a form for that. That was weird. Alright, let's play some more. Sex or anime? What the fuck does that... I'm not... Probably anime. Probably anime. She's fine. God, fuck, bitches are snitches. You know what they say, all bitches are snitches. Or is it the other way around? Chocolate Sunday. Chain chomps or bomb bombs? Probably bomb bombs. Octolings all day. My God, so many dudes. So like, what am I doing? Like, in context of the game? Or like, in the universe, what am I doing right now? Like, I understand I'm killing guys, but like, this is... This is some next level shit right now. Mario or Luigi? Probably Luigi. Yo, let's go. 66. Gold. Maybe it's another part of the game, or they're just a bunch of dudes that owed much. Alright, I have enough. Yeah, maybe. Then I don't know if Travis is allowed to be the one to punish them for that. Waluigi. Then I don't know. For me, it depends. Because, like, Wario has had more chance to actually develop some sort of character. But Waluigi has his moments, you know? Like, I don't know. I like them both. I'm going to cop out on that one. I like them both. They're fine. Breakfast sandwiches all day. All day breakfast sandwiches. Anytime you tell me there's breakfast sandwiches involved, I will do my fucking damnedest to make sure I'm involved in that. Alright. Probably turkey. I don't really like ham. Alright, come on, bike. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Mayo or ketchup? Probably ketchup. Then again, I do like mayo, but I can't just put it on like a sandwich and say I'm good with it, cause like there's always too much mayo for me. But like if you can combine it with other stuff,
Travis,
then I'm probably fine.
The next rank is fourth.
Who is it?
Goodbye.
Come to think of it, doesn't really matter, does it?
I am sending you a ticket for a show. Look nice. Let's go together. Number four will be there.
A show? Wait, this is a date, right?
Something like that. Why else would I be getting an oil rub?
What? What did you say? Someone's rubbing you down?
I'll see you later.
She was naked. Too lewd for the stream. You should check Twitter, by the way, Cassidy. Oh no. What's the letter? What that is? It's a platinum ticket, reserve seating. Go and give the performance of your life. You can do this at. Oh, the thing I sent you, by the way, is from Sonic CD. Monkey or human? Oh, wait, go back. I want to be monkey. Why is that his whole name?
mess you up good. Go!
Go!
I love that you can rotate the left stick. It just feels way more comfortable to use.
Go, go, go! Yeah! What a pain! Go! Yeah! We are
you're a fucking sniper! Oh my god! Oh my god, Travis. This is unbelievable right now. Are you actually kidding me? God, you fucking prank. You actual human prank. Guys filled with strawberry jelly. Oh, he already fell asleep on the tree. Jam? Wait, why is it? Oh. Alright, shoot sword special? Okay, back, what'd you miss? Just killed some people. Oh? Oh my god? What is this? Oh. Yeah, I didn't know we were playing Travis Strikes Again. What? Oh, the sword lets me charge up special. Yo, let's go! What the fuck? My sword was out! What the f- Oh, I want the W. That was useless. Ah. Oh my god. This one's probably better for me. What am I supposed to do there? Okay, I'm not, like, a hundo on this right now. Okay, so wait, I can't... Okay, oh. Alright, this sword, like, kinda sucks. High key sucks. I'm glad I have infinite lives, at least. Oh, it's an 8-bit No More Heroes theme. Alright. Wait, is this the boss fight of the whole thing? There we go. Yeah, let's go. Congratulations. Hey, it's Airf. Oh, hang on, I gotta. Yeah. Gotta put my name in there. I did good. Ah! Ra! I'm not Ra! That's not me! What's up, Ra? Oh, why is the game all glitchy?
Come on, you can do this. You're almost to the next ranked fight. Winners proceed to the fourth rank. Losers will also proceed to the eighth circle of hell.
Oh no.
But you and I, Travis, we are going to paradise together.
What?
Take me by the hand and show me a world of drama and passion, one that I have never known before.
This is like weird dialogue for her.
To hit the bathroom first. As soon as you are ready, come for me. Don't leave me waiting.
Hydrate.
Little Sylvia has done herself up quite well, I must say. My skin is so silky and smooth.
Silky?
This, quote, charisma makeup artist from Japan gave me, like, the most incredible color gradation ever. I really hate how she says, dondaki, dondaki, like some stupid bimbo.
What?
And will you look at that? Today you are going to win with 2,000% certainty. One hot night together, you and me, coming right up. A promise is a promise.
Am I going the right way?
Forth, Travis, and head for the Garden of Madness.
I guess I did go the right way. Okay, well.
Shut.
Yes. Sweet. Yes.
Lucha. Yep.
You are late, Ansem. Hurry, the show's about to start.
What's with all the excitement?
It is not every day you get to watch a big fight from VIP seats.
Ooh.
Of course I am excited, but I am most excited being with you.
Why is she acting like
Whoa.
This?
You're serious? I wouldn't do that if I were you. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm packing heat, baby.
I'm packing heat. What are you, Luigi? No one's here!
Ladies and gentlemen and all killers out there, welcome to Harvey Volodarsky's Magic Freak Show of the Century! It'll be a killer night, so let's get started! It's showtime!
What is with this? Oh no! Oh no!
Oh my!
Oh.
Quiet, please.
Okay, I thought they just got fucking offed. I was like, oh no.
But you know, today is a special.
Wait, that was it?
You, ladies and gentlemen, are lucky. So lucky that you might even get lucky. Now, one of you lucky people will be chosen to be up here with me. Who's it gonna be? The lucky person is... you!
Well, Travis, this is your lucky night.
Me?
There's only two people!
Me? Serious? You gotta be kidding.
Go get him, Tiger.
Come on, no need to be shy. Congratulations, you nasty little boy. Tell the audience your name.
Travis Touchdown. It's a good name, don't you think?
It's a fine name indeed. You have your parents to thank for that.
My parents are dead.
What the fuck?
Touched upon.
That's okay. Really, it is.
There, don't let it bother you. Hold on to your hopes and don't give up, my nasty little boy.
Thanks. I'll remember that.
What is with the dialogue?
You came to enjoy the show?
Damn right I did. I was really looking forward to this. It's the last show, right?
Last show? Did I hear you right?
Oh, you heard me right. Harvey, you're gonna die tonight. Right here, by my hand. Let's close the curtains.
I hope you aren't being serious. That would be a pity. We still have the main event to unveil.
Playtime
is over.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime.
Wait, I'm like strapped to this? Help? Help, please? Well.
On to the grand finale. Now this is entertainment.
Pigeons.
It's killing time.
What? I'm glad that like everyone was in on it, I guess.
Check it out.
Watch this.
Check it out.
Oh my God. Oh, I need to get better about that.
It's magic. Welcome to the nightmare.
What? Oh no. Oh no, this is bad. I don't like this at all.
Check it out.
Welcome to the nightmare.
No, 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 please. Oh God, don't do this. I fucking hell. I can't. Oh, you can't flip shit on me, homie.
Welcome to the nightmare.
Check it out.
Go, go, go.
What a watch this.
Flip shit, get hit. Oh, okay. I...
Watch this!
So I'm just supposed to run from that? I can't... Oh, hang on.
Check it out!
Welcome to the nightmare! It's magic! It's showtime. Music, what? Begin.
What? Oh no, oh no, what is that? I don't know. I don't know. Okay.
Check it out.
I don't know what that is.
Welcome to the night.
Check it out.
Welcome to the night.
Yes. Check it out.
It's magic. It's magic. It's magic. Welcome to the nightmare.
Check it out.
I like how every time he flips it, it's just like free.
Music begin.
I don't know what the light is. Oh no! Oh no! What do I do? Oh no!
Welcome to the nightmare.
What is this?
Assistance?
Am I gonna die? Now this is just a one-hit KO.
Look carefully. Assistance. It's showtime.
Oh, hey, I got out. Darkness, my old friend. Oh my god, he's fucking sliced! Sorry, one second. Okay. Moe!
The name is Travis Touchdown. Thank you all for coming tonight. I hope you enjoyed the show.
I would also like to thank you for coming this evening. As a result, Travis Touchdown is now ranked 4th place.
And the show will go on. I hope to see you all again soon.
And have a good night.
Hell yeah. Poor sliced magician baby. Empty theater.
Wow!
Alright, so I got an hour and a half, but because, like, I don't know, I wanna like hang out and do shit, but like at the same time I'm having fun, you know. All right, well, listen to this.
Hi, this is Diane from Beefhead Videos. We're calling to let you know that the video you returned was a copy of one of our video titles, the best of raunchy amateur interviews too. You didn't seem to copy the whole tape though. It ended 2 minutes into the middle of the first interview. Anyway, please be sure to return the original tape you borrowed. Thank you.
Good morning, Mr. Touchdown. Are you on the throne again? Please wire us the money now.
I mean, okay. Alright, I'm gonna save and head out then, because 450, that's so fucking much. Alright. But I'm gonna save and head out and stuff. Thanks for Stealthy, Cassidy, both of you, you know, hanging out. It was a lot of fun. When I'm done with No More Heroes, we could play fucking Mario Is Missing, I guess. I gotta slot it in somewhere, so might as well just get it over with. But I want to come up with something fun to do for it, because I don't want to play just regular ass trivia Mario, you know? Like, that's boring, you know? Let's go! Alright. Anyway, thanks for watching, everyone.